This is the white bread that I just made using the custom loaf Breville over here. I will slice it later. And this is the recipe that I used. On 1.25 kilograms and medium setting. The only thing that I changed was milk powder. I didn't add milk powder, and instead of a bread improver, I used a vitamin C tablet. So it should look like this. All right, let's slice it. Oh, wait, come closer and listen to this. I'm just gonna squeeze it a bit. Listen. That's pretty cool. I always thought store like these bread machine breads will be all soggy, but it's not. Okay, let's slice it down here. Oh, smells really nice. You're supposed to let it rest for 20 minutes, but I think I've only rested for 10. I think it's still okay. Wow. I'll turn it this way so there's more light. Can you see? That looks fluffy, huh? Oh, that's very fluffy. Well, look at that, bounce back. Cool. Okay, taste test. I like how it sounds so crispy. Oh, yeah, let's go. That recipe, I just pretty flavorsome. I think if I added milk powder, like it said, it would have been like a little bit milkier. But I added a vitamin C tablet as a bread improver, and I thought it would be all orange, but it's not at all. So that's kind of cool. And it tastes like a little bit saltier than your average bread. So I think I'll omit the salt a tiny bit. But that's very good. Let's have a look at the bottom. It doesn't look like it's dense at all at the bottom. Usually the bread, when people make it on a bread maker, a bread that is a bit dense. And then this whole bit, it's like not too bad because it's flat. Yeah, that's really cool. Tastes great. All right, the next time I'll try a different loaf. But this time, this is the basic white loaf.